Not one of them has left. They stood in amazement as the scale swung to Cronulla, violently towards Cronulla, and then Brisbane came back to go down.